In this video, we will see one more example on directory tool. But this would be another example which will say how to get specific files from that folder. So directory tool gives you a list of all the file names. But suppose if you want very specific few files, how do you get it? Let us see that. I have created a new workflow. I'll drag directory tool into the canvas. Click on this button over here to pick up the folder. And the folder would be same, which I have taken in the previous video, that is 2.7. You see 2.7 I have picked up, and I can click on OK. Now I will also include all the subdirectories and click on Run. So this gave me 11 files in the previous video. Now suppose I am interested only for those files which belongs to year 2020. Carefully observe, all the file names are given, the year and the month are given. I only want files which belongs to year 2020. So if you see on the left hand side in the configuration window, I have file specification. I can teach Alteryx some file formats. So here I can type as 2020 star dot star. 2020, that means it will start with 2020. Star means anything after 2020. Dot star means any file extension. It can be Excel, it can be CSV, anything. Now, when I click on Run, and if I click on OK, you see I'm getting only those files which are belonging to 2020 year. Okay. Now, one more example. Suppose I want all the files which belongs to month of January. It can be 2020, 2021 or any year. So that time I have to just delete this. Type as star Jan dot star. So maybe star Jan dot star like this. Now, when I click on Run button, you can see any file which starts with any year, 2019, 2020, but it contains a word Jan, you see January month. So this way, you can teach some pattern to your Alteryx file and it will try to pick up the file from there. Now, what is the beauty of picking up this automation work is, in case next month or next year, anytime a new file comes which contains a word Jan, that will be picked up and it will be displayed here. Let us see that practically. So I'll just go to that folder, and here I can just Control C and press Control V. So this file, I'll just try to rename this as maybe 2023 underscore Jan. Enter. So you see 2023, the file was not there. Now if I go to Alteryx, and right now I have only 4 records or 4 January files. When I click on Run button, see how many records I'll be getting. And here if you observe, these are total 5 records, 5 files, and the file which I've recently added is also been visible here. So one time effort, it will keep on doing always for you. So I hope you have understood about the directory tool, how to get specific files from a folder. That's all for this video.